The buildings are owned by the Staines Family Foundation, and they've given us permission to do this project on the building, and the hope is that we will be able to transform them into an art center.
I feel like we are like changing the community and making it positive because like everybody else said, it's a lot of vacant buildings in our community. This make our community look real bad. So like with us putting our art up there, that's making our community look better. A lot of people been stopping by asking us what we was doing, was like amazed by because like they didn't expect to see this, especially in this community. And these pictures just up here to show people like that we not stereotypes and stuff like that.